We have nothing to drink. We don't know where we are.
I don't want to sound too cocky too early.
No, I don't think we should.
I don't think we should at all. No. But right now, this is...
We're winning.
Julie, you just order me about all the time.
Please, lady,
she goes on about those potatoes anymore, I'm gonna stab her.
This is the male version.
I feel dreadful. Honestly, I feel absolutely dreadful.
I never thought I would be so desperate for food and water.
The water was not an issue.
Yeah.
And actually, dehydration was your own fault rather than lack of water.
The expedition party are dehydrated, hopelessly lost, and wandering directionless.
Walking is painful now.
All night, no dry clothes and no fire, because we have to make mistakes. Turning.
A huge fucking snake came towards me!
Prehistoric animal.
I need to be with my family, and I just need to be at home.
All the decisions we've made thus far have been made collaboratively. We've not needed to conform to a system where there's a leader.
Are you serious?
Call the medics!
She's gone!
Fran's fainted!
We're winning.
Women.
I don't want to drink the water. It tastes of piss.
Decent water. The water was not an issue.
It's 2:30 now. No sign of a fire.
Turn up today, and I turn up in 6 months.
Like, a purpose on this island is just to be dehydrated. I'm so
excited. She flies! She flies! The women have now been without water for more than 48 hours, and they are dangerously dehydrated.
I feel really drained. Get him!
Another day, and once again, no breakfast.
Pass me a bit.
It's like snake crisps.
Like pork, it's very like pork scratching.
Almost 2 weeks without a meal, the group is at the point of starvation. If they don't eat soon, there's a genuine risk their organs will start to shut down.
But when the pounds are dropping off because of starvation and malnutrition, it's a dangerous mindset to have. And it really is not a cause for celebration.
135 pounds.
Harvey!
I used to go to Slimming Club, right, every Harvey. Monday. I feel like I'm back there.
I have to say, I don't find starvation a good way of losing weight. I don't think we should be celebrating.
Look at the size of that bitch.
Oh.
I can't get the Titanic theme tune in my head.
That was like Titanic. See, if I was Kate Winslet, it was Leonardo.
I really thought we were going to have some until we left the island.
Look at the size of that bitch!
For he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, and so say all of us.
And the biggest I have ever caught in all my life. And one of them is the size of a small dog.
I am eating myself from the inside. I'm just hoping that we can get some food.
Put the stew on, We're boiling the bones down, trying to feed 11 people in the next hour or 2 hours.
Starving and thirsty. Like, surely I'm gonna die soon. Fucking stupid place.
Daddy brought home the bacon!
Yeah!
But half the group is tied up trying to collect rainwater.
Fucking believe this, how disorganised can they be?
They've hardly collected any water.
Is that the total amount of what we've just got from that rainfall?
The expedition party has spent all day in the searing heat, only to find they've walked in one big circle, back to Coconut Beach.
How the fuck did that happen? I don't even understand. We cannot walk anywhere on this island without getting lost.
Let's rock and roll, boys! Let's rock and roll!
I think we nailed it! Woo! Let's go!
Let's go!
Oh, this is exciting. This is exciting.
Yes!
Why is it you're so adamant you're right all
just
the time?
Just hold on. I'm not adamant I'm right.
Yes, you are, listen, because listen, you're dismissing listen. Everybody else.
Listen,
I am... Second one, boys, and the third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you, I'm not going to call me out.
Okay, well, where are we going now? Where are we going now?
Just
no more confrontational
straight.
Arguing.
I don't want to lead. I'm sorry, I don't want to lead this group. I don't want to.
What the fuck?
I can't fucking deal with this.
Women have circled back to Coconut Beach for a second time. Having pushed through the jungle for 2 days, they're not one step closer.
Brilliant.
For the moment, absolutely buzzing.
Yeah, definitely feel like a tribe on a hunt.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Everyone's come out prepared.
You really need to know how I'm feeling.
I feel fine. Another day at the office. I feel really good, yeah.
Oh, shit! Oh, my God, that's
f***ing. Yeah, it's enormous.
It's watching us.
No!
Though potentially deadly to humans, a crocodile of this size could provide tens of thousands of calories for the women, who have barely eaten in days. The women decide to walk away from this potentially life-saving feast.
Boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
That shifty little bastard's got closer, hasn't he? He's not scared of us. Fucking bastard. Look at me. Look at me. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
You're in.
Here we go, puppy
dog.
Go.
Yes.
Go.
Oh, boy.
My nigga.
Damn it, boys! Get in there, boys!
I want to do this, but it's really hard.
Seriously, look how much meat there is on that bad boy.
Yeah, boy.
I've spent fucking hours rearranging wet knickers and washing all around this camp.
I don't want you to
I'm
do
squeezing
that,
it out.
Are you
I'm hanging it up for you.
I've been biting my tongue all the time.
You don't want me to...
I'm so ill that I just need to sleep. Like, my throat, I can't swallow.
What do you mean by that?
Lovely. Enjoy the idyllic tropical sunshine. Think life isn't too bad after all.
We can't eat because we have no fire.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you something.
We don't care.
Let the feast begin, boys.
Yeah.
boys get stuck in, it's like chicken.
We have nothing to drink because we can't boil it to purify it and sterilise it.
Oh, God, I feel like I should have to Sunday dinner at home. Absolutely lovely.
I'm really struggling, guys.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Give some love.
Char grilled to smoky perfection. Oh, that's good, isn't it?
He's ready, boys!
Nice.
Look at Scarlett. I'm just so thirsty.
We don't make fire today, we can do it tomorrow.
21 little fishies for the dishes.
Oh, we're... Oh, okay.
Can't do that.
Way fucking beyond any fucking joke. Everyone needs off here. I swear to God, it's not a programme. It's fucking ridiculous.
Bear Grylls, this survival programme is a piece of piss.
Look, it's just made!
A crock of this size could provide the men with
all kinds of games.
Sweet and satisfying.
So good.
Coconut is incredible.
One.
Whole camp.
I'm looking at your urine results and things.
Yeah, and I'm looking at your weight charts and everything. And I'm looking at people whose kidney function is on a decline,
and I cannot stand by and let that decline continue.
Now, there's no easy way to say this.
Yeah, you suck. Yeah, you just fucking suck.
I'm teetering right on the brink of pulling you all off the island for medical reasons, over. If you do not get control, in 36 hours' time, you're coming off the island, over.
Go. Saki and Rupert couldn't have imagined they'd be confronting one of nature's most fearsome predators.
Then I'm gonna take that motherfucker down.
Armed with just a piece of string.
Oh, hello. That is a fucking caiman.
Shots of 501, over. I just wanted to let you know we need some supplies from you.
Hey, I'm not surprised, motherfuckers.
Tonight we feast like kings.
Mormon. So I now need to wait for this to get boiled, which is going to take a long time.
Right, huh? Oh.
What's that?
Water's just tipped over. Fuck.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Now, we've got one shitty jerry can, and it falls predictively. I knew it was going to fucking fall. By the time she's picked it up, all the water's fallen out.